Welcome to the Computer Experts. In today's video, I will tell you how to uninstall Microsoft Visual Studio 2019 from your Windows 10. For this, first of all, just click, go to the start bar and click on the settings. And after that, you just go to the apps. And here you can find out the certain softwares which are installed in your system. We are looking for the Microsoft Visual Studio. Okay, so just scroll further here. Search for Visual Studio Professional 2019, then click on uninstall. The screen is flashing, then click on yes. Saying whether you want to uninstall it. Yes, we are going to uninstall it. See here, the processing is done for installing. Now it's been installed for new system. In this way, you can also uninstall the softwares from your. Enjoyed the video. That's all for today. Stay connected for the further videos of the channel. And those who are new to the channel, hey, don't forget to subscribe the channel. Until then, goodbye and good luck.